the big fight, Mikey Garcia versus Adrian Broner. Tell me about that, man.
You know, I'm very excited for Mikey, man, my brother. I'm very excited for him, man. Mikey, congratulations, buddy. You know what to do. I don't need to tell you shit. You're very smart. Get that win and knock that fucker out.
I got it.
Compare his
power to me. Like,
to you?
Do you think Brown
is part of you?
No, I mean, like, just power wise. Like, power wise.
I don't know about your power.
do you think that's something that Broner will be able to handle throughout all 12 rounds?
No. I don't think so. I don't know. You know, I don't think so.
Goon, stir.
Really?
In the house.
I can't be wrong, but I'm just going to say what my opinion is. I think Mikey's gonna win by knockout, or if not by knockout, the corner is gonna stop him. They're gonna stop him in the corner because Mikey's gonna be too much of him.
Do you feel that Broner's gonna have issues making weight here to make 140 in his last fight? Do you think that's gonna be a big issue?
They made it for 140 for a reason, so maybe not. I think they're trying to, who knows? I don't know, bro. I can't stay. I'm not gonna be the judge of that because I know what it is to fuck his weight.
Well, I wanna get your opinion, man. Big fight obviously coming up in September, Canelo versus Triple G. How does that play out, man?
I go for Canelo. I gotta stick with Canelo. I never go for Canelo, but this time I'm going for Canelo. Triple G hasn't been looking as good as he's been looking. He hasn't been looking sharp. And that's a crazy guy that everybody paid him to be to knock out the machine, the monster. So, you know, I got to go with Canelo. Canelo agreed with Chavez. Even though Chavez didn't show up, that was his fault. But Canelo did everything he had to do and performed very well. And looked awesome. And looking 100%. So, you know, I got to go with him.
Do you think a year ago, like you just said, Triple G hasn't looked like the monster he was before? Do you think a year ago the odds would have been a lot more in favor for
yeah,
Triple G?
Yeah, I think so. And a year ago, if he didn't look as, I don't think this fight would have been happening.
Tell the fans, man, where can they follow you, social media, all that stuff?
You can follow me at my Twitter page is Brandon_Reels1. You can follow me on my Facebook page at Batman Brandon Reels. You can follow me on my Instagram is Brandon Reels1. You can follow me on my Snapchat is Batman Reels.